All right, guys, welcome to Ultra Hardcore, another game of that. Excuse me. So hopefully I can improve on last time when I didn't get any kills as usual. But I did put up a good fight, which I was quite pleased about. Oh, so we shall see. And of course you got all these twerks and in chat who spam nonsense. See, I thought I was like one of the most random speakers, typers in the universe, but no. Just play Reddit UHC and I'm beaten by every one of them in the chat. Right. So, yeah, I've not played Ultra Hardcore in a wee while. Well, I've played a few games lately, but nothing major. It was annoying because I played it on Mindplex, and I got a kill. It was a cheap kill because the guy was looking the other way and he was unenchanted. But then I lost a guy who was unenchanted, and I was enchanted, and I had a per 4 bow. I hit him 4 times with a bow, and he still beat me. A per 4 bow is OP, I've discovered, so just through watching other people and that. So yeah, we've got a bunch of guys in this game, loads of them I know. This seems to be like the kind of dream, not dream team, it's kind of like the all the best contestants along with some of the worst, i.e. me. So, you know, we'll just have to see how we do. I don't expect to do that well, but I'm going to give it a go. The Nether is on. But again, it's all about risk versus reward, I guess. Oh. So let's get some tools going. I'm sure all the old lag problems will be here and you'll hear me complain about it a bunch of times, including at the point where the death message comes up. But we're just gonna, things are good at the minute, so we'll leave it at that. Excuse me, so we had a cave in there. Let's go for a quick wander. I'm gonna up my, what, I'm only on 2. Let's go for a quick wander. My coordinates are about 500 200, minus 500 200, that is, so gonna keep that in mind. That's just another sheep. Why is it just sheep around? There's a cow. That's a start. Oh, I've got to be careful these hills. I always, like, get hit by skellies when I'm near trees with shadows under them. Oh yeah, my muted. I just recorded 3 Turf Wars games and found my mic was muted in all of them. I'm going to upload them anyway. I don't think I need, or necessarily need sound to that, because I just slap some music over it. I've got 5. That should be fine for a quick minute. There's just more sheep. I'm going to have a quick scout over here. Cow down there, that'll be a river. I see reeds down there as well. That could be where we get our book from, hopefully. Although, as you may know, I have very bad luck with finding diamonds and whatnot. Alright. What? Oh, I didn't cook in time. I was expecting that. I didn't think I gave it enough time to cook. Let's put the render distance down. I have plenty of reeds there. Gonna get some of that. We've got 8 now. That's good. That's enough for 2 books at least. Be nice if we got some more. So I never like leave them to get planted or anything, just because it takes a long time. I remember in my first ever Ultra Hardcore, which we will not speak of much more than just referencing it, because it was tripe. I remember I had to wait for one of the reeds to grow because... Whoa! Look at him falling there. Is it nighttime already? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Okay, so I think I'm going to head back to my spawn, which I think is just up here. Should have enough food for a start. I don't have any apples, unfortunately. I'm sure my spawn was just about here. Minus 500... 200... Thought it was a spider there, it's just a... I don't even know what it is. Here we are. This was my original thing down. I should actually get a few more, Oh, what? Oh. It's all ready to go underground there. Let's do that. I'm going to try to chop down a few more trees around here. See if I can get at least one apple. Also in the Mineplex Ultra Hardcore, I found it difficult to get apples, which was quite annoying, but... whatever. Because, like, the leaves didn't decay, you had to, like, punch until you got apples. Oh. Let's do that. Let's get rid of that. We may as well get some torches going. Just gonna cook some food. The reason I'm putting it under there is because I'm worried somebody might steal the stuff. There's an apple. That's the tree we originally chopped down. I might just rush this game because, I don't know, it's... I guess it's just, well, I think at any rate I should check out the cave in here. See if there's easy iron or whatever. I guess, by definition, easy iron would more be, if it was on the surface. Did someone die? Oh dear. Who was it that died? Professor Chips. I recognise that name. A lot of names here you recognise, but you like can't actually remember what from. Let's dig into here. Oh great! To me, I thought that was a piece of cobble. There's some iron at last. It's a pretty deep cave. Let's grab this stuff. Put it there for the moment, although I don't really have anything to burn it with. Oh wait, oh flippin' heck, thought I'd fallen to my death there, excuse me, We'll chuck that in instead. Okay.